It's race day and our drivers are all out on the grid performing their final checks before we get underway here at the Bahrain International Circuit. We'll be racing around 3.36 miles of the magnificent Bahrain International Circuit today. Keep an eye out for drivers locking the front left down into the tricky braking zone of turn 10. Anthony Davidson joins me once again in the commentary box. Ant, it's fantastic to have you with us here today, but I'm curious, as a man with experience out on the track, how do you stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
Well, from the moment qualifying's over, you start to feel the adrenaline in your body build up and the buzz in your stomach as you anticipate the rundown into turn one. It's all a bit like going into battle, and the unknown situation makes you nervous. Those pre-race nerves are a good thing. The day you don't have them means that you don't care anymore. And of course, you have to make sure that all the procedures are second nature to you so that they're not taking up too much of your capacity.
With the race minutes away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Young superstar Max Verstappen starts from pole position, and it's Lewis Hamilton alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Bottas, Perez, Daniel Ricciardo, and Fernando Alonso. Gasly, Sainz, Leclerc, and Esteban Ocon. Tsunoda, Stroll, Sebastian Vettel, and Norris. Latifi, Raikkonen, Mick Schumacher, and Nikita Mazepin. Russell and Antonio Giovinazzi starts from the back of the grid. Which of these talented drivers will come out on top today? Sainz is on the pit wall after a superb win here at Sakhir. And rightly so. What a brilliant effort from the whole team. What do you think it was, Hans, that gave them the edge over the competition today?
Well, Crofty, this was one of the abundance of speed and an abundance of skillful overtakes. Inside, outside, cutting underneath, we saw it all today. And it's really nice to see a Grand Prix won in that manner. A race, surely, that will satisfy the purists today, I think.
As we await the winners to take their positions on the podium, one thing is clear. AlphaTauri have really shown their prowess on the track. This is a team that isn't afraid to take risks, whether that's on the circuit or in the new talent they hire. Today, those risks certainly paid off. Pierre Gasly takes the championship lead today. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
I'll probably go for Pierre Gasly. The team did a good job with the strategy to put him in amongst the pack, but it's the driver's job to capitalise on those opportunities, and he did so with a lot of skill.
Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.